last part, we talk about the attacks and the chopper play-ups. Actually, they make the use this top spring to defense placement spring and the rudder to create the smart chance. The use this tactical part. Usually, these players have the very strong ability to the top spring and can clear to judge the chopper use the different spin. So this is actually is main tactical for the chopper. Nowadays, we can see a lot of chopper player can get the sudden result, especially for the youth play, for the young, sorry, in this level, junior level at the cadet level. Of course, the body no grow up the quickly, no enough power. We still can use the push and the attack tactical. This means you enough have the push bear spring, control the table, but you can learn them. Suddenly attack is very quickly and give the openers the no time to get the good quality return. Then you can plus the smash the ball. You still can win the point, but in the same times you have to learn the top spring continuing every day. Or maybe if you not don't your team don't have the chopper player can spar with you, you can use the multi ball to train the other, continue always the move the foot movement and the top spring, then can improve the future. If the elite level, we can see the chopper players cannot reach the top 10. It's difficult, especially for the men's team. Women still have the one or two. But if they let them get the Olympic medal or world champion, forget it. China, Wu Yang is the good example. Fan Ying, same. They are the can spar, but you want to reach the elite level because they are really have the, this ability good enough to hit them, to beat them, because the overseas chopper players always the defensive. It's difficult control the whole the game. If the attack players can lead the game all the controlling, this is you know why China team don't want to no king training with the chopper player. This chopper player usually can do the sparring partner. It's difficult to go to the key players. It's the most difficult. So outside the European and the another countries, chopper players quite many, but it's only the medium level. If they can't win the competition, I think it's difficult. But for the youth level, one day your child and your players grow up, also have the basic technical. You try to learn from the this push and the tactical, this routine first. After then, you can learn the top spring always like the spin tactical. We call the top spin tactical. Okay, so I mentioned there's the tactical awareness must be raising from a young age. This is very important. Also, technical training must be combined with actual tactical. This is your the key point, must follow up. Otherwise you, I training tactical. Now I training technical. Actually, it's must combine. Also, the tactical training, you must, is it suitable for your players' training? You only have the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 technical. How to create the good tactical to train. This is challenge for the everyone. If you creative thinking about the training program, you will do the better benefit for yourself. This I think. Okay, the last one, I just additional. Yeah, this actually I really say about this one, the when a training technical routine must be a schedule in everything, but the tactical must be based on the each individual should start from a tactical they are easy. Yeah, this is very important. You're thinking, I want to learn this player, I can try. I want to from this way, I can try. is the master suitable for your players? It's from the easy, they are the easy way. Easy way means very useful. I only can service at 10. Okay, I learned about this. Must try to strong. Then plus another one. This is very important. Also, must improve the, improve the quality of the technical training based on each individual. So you, when you plan the training program, you must list some time for the individual. So you are coach you every day with your players. So you, your players which pass the natural, for example, my players very strong body, maybe you can learn, train, start from the top spring, screen, and whatever, the push. So the feeling know about the in the near the table, you don't use this time to train this, forget it. You direct to learn, let to learn about this one. This is my opinion. I train the young players. She's representing Singapore's Lin Ye. When I, she's come to my team, 13 years old. Anything is very barely basic foundation. No ability can control the ball. Also the free table is difficult to, you know, both sides to them. Also you let she to learn about the push and the draw shot. No, I spend long time, still can improve. Okay, never mind. She only body strong enough like the men's, like the boys. Okay. Okay, you learn about the squid. Twist the, this the receive wall. Then after that, she always in from this part. But another Zhou Yihan, she cannot do it. Yeah, she's the near the table, the control the spin very sensitive than to the another, the Lin Ye. So they are the different way or the different style. But the results getting better and improve a lot. They participate the ITTF program, proto, start from under 21, start from a qualification. Now they every time can reach the top two. Lin Ye so really win the under 21's ITTF proto final, two times champion. That's why it's, start from young, you must set down the very clear picture for them. Is it suitable you learn to about this technical? Is it suitable learn about this technical? It's combined and suitable for them. This why I want to say about list down about the basic technical. I hope everyone can understand I'm saying what I'm saying. Okay, any question ask to me, I can give you discuss, we can sit here to discuss about things.
Learn a new technique.
New technique?
Yeah, new technique. And you can't improve it in the matches. What is the solution?
Technique is linked to your the tactical. This is important. You know, only can learn to training the single technical. If the single technical, you just start from the young. For example, why you use this top spring? How to use it? If you're training very good, but you don't put the objective, why you learn this one, how to use it when in the training, definitely your players cannot go into the competition to use it. Of course, some player, the psychology very strong, also very smart. They don't care about the miss or missing or can get the point. You just try to use. The majority players, they are thinking, I train good enough, I can go to the competition. I try to test one or two or three times. These independent players. Yeah. If you want to good review for your players, this technique is good enough to use. You check from, for example, send to the competition, first competition. In the 11 point, how percentage she use this technical? Maybe you just give the option. You try to, in the 11 point, use one times or two times. The meaning is you really can use the 10%, 20% use the new technical. After match, you give the also another things you can. This time, you try to get another 20%. You mean the 14%. Yeah. But this 14% is really can get a point. If all lost, please go back to practice more. Chinese star?
Yeah.
Oh, I think Chinese star usually start from 5 to 6. I heard the Japanese. How much practice a day? I think for you mean for the professional players.
Just start.
My opinion, or in my point of view, I think they start from young, not too long time, 2 or 3 hours. Because let them too interesting, keen to want to come to training. Otherwise, they are training too much, they are waste time, or they can't concentrate for the training, no quality time, no quality training. We are, how to say, yeah.
Technique or general?
So if you have the whole day, have the 3 hour training time, you must set the percentage for the how many time training for the techniques, how many time training for the tactic, how many time training physical training. Of course, those training program must include the psychology.
Both way.
Yeah, sometimes you can use the different method. Sometimes you can use the multiple. Actually, multiple week, this I can additional say. Multiple, I saw all the coaches can feed the multiple. Do you, it's very clear about this multiple use, how to improve your players. This is different. Maybe you, everyone can shoot, can see I can feed the ball. It's same, no different. But I give the players, the objective, the criteria is different. Now, for example, physical training. I know any facility, know any things. I only have the ball at the table. I use the multi-ball, still can train in the other physical. Yeah, saying this way, set down the different criteria. Yeah, specific. This is very important. So, anything else?
I have a question. Yeah. Now you work in Singapore, and it's a different situation than in China, where you learn to be a lead player. China has a lot of time to make stroke perfect, or as best as possible. Mm. It's a much more time. So now you have people, kids go to school, and this. So where is this moment when you say, okay, it's not worthwhile investing more in technique, I need to develop the game. How do you deal with this? Driving to perfection more, or maybe one moment say, okay, that's good enough.
I think table tennis techniques actually is everyone can learn, or they need the time. China, why so strong? Because they spend a lot of time. If for my point of view, they spend so much time, they have to win all the game. They every support their everyone. But why we are in the 2010 can beat the China? Because we are the technical maybe no strong than they are. But we are tactical and the physics, the psychology part strong than they are the pressure. So I think whatever you maybe can use the 5 years, 10 years can learn all the things. Yeah, you every day spend maybe 2 hours, 3 hours, but one day how to use it, how to get it, it's a different challenge. So I don't think so about training, how long. Does it mean the receive suitable for them?
See, yeah, so this is individual, then you see
the whole the things the same. It's of technical parts for table tennis is very difficult. You can't learn to the everything. Even you go to the, you are really a world champion. You can't everything you can do. That's why Chinese always training and training. We all no time to training. We only have the limited time, and then can learn the limited the techniques. So if we can beat them, you want to beat the highest standard and higher, you try to use the another way. If you all, we practice, how to say, competition, use the ability without anything, we no chance to win the China.
I think so in China or in Japan, all coaches knows about technique,
Technique.
For example, I was national team coach and tennis is different. So if I get from clubs, it will be different technique. So I have to correct to this player and to other player. Maybe in China, you cannot find this problem. Everything when you work for level two.
I think China.
Us, we have to correct technique. What you can do, you cannot progress if you don't have to take.
This is I'm talking about the basic tactical. It means you want to reach the highest tactical. It's actually it's the same. The different thing is the single technical, the quality is different. That's why also they are when they are the use is all very different. The mean is we call the table tennis is a measurable, change a lot, always change. You use your creative thinking.
But there is a main thing, there is a basic thing.
Basic things, I know use the technical can use. I just use the ability. I just say, backhand, I'm good enough. You play the half table, I can play the full table. I still can win. The meaning is no talk about the technical. It's really I use the my technical can beat you. This is China with compared to the another country players. The coach say, why I don't talk about the technical, I just talk about my technical. Everything I strong than you. As a good example, how Feng Tianwei difficult to can beat the Li Xiaoxia. The different quality about the single technical. Li Xiaoxia strong enough, everything's power, strong. The quality higher than Feng Tianwei. But everything technical, Feng Tianwei, everything they have. But cannot win. It's the quality totally different. Yeah, that's why they spend the time is most important in this part. It's when the quality different, like the Japan, always small, slim, but they're very fast. They can beat all the other country. They are very, very difficult can beat China. The body not strong enough. Even the power not enough. The ability is really there. The quality, not there. So, it's the big reason. How strong in here? No problem. It's calm. I give you power, smash. I always can defense. I can return the ball. This is different. But if I were the same level, same foundation, the same body, tactical is very important. So whatever table tennis change, the five methods no change, never change. Must always understand speed, spring, power, location, and the balls. This is the never change when the training. Of course, we don't too focus about the theory and the detail. We must focus about the training, like these tactical things. Well, to I can say the shortcut easier, no like the confused. I always focus. The trials have the good, I can hit one. Power had good, it's waste time, also no time.